Domestic workers will receive special insurance policy for healthcare, according to Ahmed Al Mamari, Vice President of the Insurance Sector at Capital Market Authority. The comments were made in the introductory meeting organized by the CMA in collaboration with the Oman Chamber of Commerce and Industry in the Governorate of Dakhiliyah, with the businessmen and representatives of the companies under the auspices of Sheikh Khalifah Hamid Al Saadi, the Governor of Al Dakhiliyah. Al Mamari said the provisions of health insurance for the employees of the private sector, residents and visitors, Dhamani is a form of risk management in enterprises more than being a requirement to enhance the work market in the private sector. He confirmed that the standard health insurance policy has been issued and special insurance policy will be issued for domestic workers to provide them with appropriate healthcare with regards to cost and quality.